We are the Mokies. Today we are going to do the Japanese food test. I bought this package from the walkinjapan_com. The first line, this one. This is my favorite. Matcha.
Yeah, matcha flavor. So we got taste.
It comes into one package.
Yeah. It looks like this. So cute.
There's only one inside the package. It is a cake and it's really soft. So good. I will give this. Two out of five.
And I will give this two and a half. It's so yummy. So the next one is
the pretz. It's a stick.
It tastes like cheese.
So normal.
I already this one panda out of five.
I will give this two out of five.
So now we are trying this candy. Hello Kitty candy. So okay.
It has three flavor,
which is lime, grapes, and apple.
Yes.
I'm going to try the apple one. Thank you. So cute. Star star.
And I'm going to try the lime, the lemon.
So good. It tastes so good. I swear.
It tastes good. I will give this 5 out of 5.
Yeah, same as me. And the next one is ding ding color
in green tea flavor. So it is a package. It smells weird.
Let me try.
It tastes weird at the food is weird. That is just like green tea.
Yeah. So I rate this maybe 1.5 or out of 5.
So I rate this 1 out of 5.
So the next one is I don't know how to rate this.
It comes like this.
So cute!
The mini size. Let me try. For me, it's okay because I like green tea. And there's red bean inside.
Yeah. It tastes so weird.
I will give this 4 out of 5.
I'll give this 1.
So the next one is crab in green tea flavor. It looks like small mini marshmallow.
And inside has some almond
nuts.
Yeah. I'm gonna try the.
It's salty and it doesn't taste like green tea, but yeah. It's good.
It's so crunchy.
It's a pea, it's not a.
I'll rate this maybe 3.5. Yeah, it tastes so good.
I will give this 5 out of 5.
And the next one is jangjang banana and pineapple flavor.
Chewy gum.
Yeah, it's gummy.
And it's stitch. It is. It's very chewy and tastes so good.
It's chewy, but pretty
good. This is the Japanese high chew.
I'm rating 5 out of 5 bananas.
I will also give this 5 out of 5.
So, the last one is the Rila Kuma chewing gum. So, I will try one.
And I will try one. The packaging is so cute.
It tastes like Asian food. Yeah, so good. So good. You must try this. And this one.
This is. These are the snacks that we recommend.
Yeah, so I rate this 5 Rila Kuma out of 5.
I will also rate this 5 Rila Kuma out of 5.
So remember to give a big thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Boo!